Here's an Ableton trick that every producer is gonna love. Using Option and S, we're gonna flip a sample and in no time, have a vocal chop.
Start with a vocal sample. With a cut in place to make a new region, holding down the Option and S, you can slide the audio file forwards and backwards. Now, with some interesting edits, adding reverb and delay, here's our new vocal hook.
Save this post and like and follow for more.